interruptions, but we'll see how that works out with my phone ringing or however. So we're going to pick up where we left off on video three. Don't know if you guys have been watching, but graphics on this game are amazing. If you guys haven't played the multiplayer on this, it's pretty awesome. Probably the best multiplayer that Uncharted's had. A lot of the cool things that you get from the mobile app transfers over, which is really nice too. So if you guys haven't been playing the Uncharted mobile app, I would definitely recommend you do that if you're gonna play
Sam,
the multiplayer.
Tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi? Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling. Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
I mean, look at these landscapes. Ugh, gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
Oh, shit.
Sbagliatevi. Chiunque sia stato non può essere lontano. Se la merce lascia la proprietà, ci rimettiamo il culo.
Ehi, bastardo. Spera solo di scarti subito la pallottola in testa.
I wonder if we can go this way. Yeah. I mean, look at the boats. Nice. Let's see.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
There we go. So far so good. Yeah. Oh, there's one right here. There we go. I'm gonna swing over here. Oh, close.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
I feel like I'm missing out on treasures. I think I'm just gonna play this one through without worrying about the treasures and then play it again later on crushing and get the treasures the second time around. There we go. Probably just go up here.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Oh yeah, use the grass. Nice. From The Last of Us. Using some of that. Nice.
Resta concentrato.
Oh shit. There we go. And I think you actually get a trophy if you do 10 stealth kills. I'm not 100% sure on that. It's either 10 or 5 or something like that.
How we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah.
That means go up. It's a hint. Let's see. What's over here? Nothing good? Okay. Probably can't climb that. Nah. I guess we're gonna have to go this route. That's fine, that's fine.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Yeah, it's not that easy, Drake. Not that easy.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Nice library. Oh. Of course.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. And you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I
would... You'd what?
All right, fine.
She has very manly arms for a woman.
Just remember.
I guess that's why she's kicking some ass.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, yeah. Quick. Ah, nice.
Nice try.
I gave you that one.
Damn. Shit.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Poor table.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even?
No, I don't think so.
I have a feeling like you're gonna have to fight her later. And, are you gonna be much better at this than now? Because he's kinda sucking.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. Alright, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Liar.
Where is it?
Right there!
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Yeah, I'm dying. Nah, I'm dead. Not supposed to go that way.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Maybe
just
up.
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
no.
Well, it's total chaos out here. Damn, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
I'm gonna say I don't know.
Per lustrare I tetti. Qui, vetri rotti.
Ho trovato dei vetri rotti. Maybe this way? This way.
Sono passati a da questa parte.
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make that one.
Lassù.
Of course. Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. Yeah.
Catch! Wait, what? Oh, crap.
Left-handed catch. Nice.
Nice shooting.
Yeah.
You all right? Yeah. Hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down? Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom. All right, see you there.
Why aren't you going over? There we go. Oh, whoa, whoa. Careful.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
Sappiamo che the ballroom is locked down.
Yeah,
nice. Well,
they know
nice.
They cleared the place out.
Ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Let's see if I can get a headshot. There we go. That's what I was looking for. You're blinding me with the light. I see the light. Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna say here. Yeah, nice. Got any bullets over here? Thank you. It's poor tile roofs. Ah, I guess I could have stealth attacked him here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Nice. Oh, no more stealthing? Okay. I guess once you're sawed out, you can't hide. Oh, crap. Where's he going? Nice.
No.
Okay, let's go in here. There's somebody over here. Where's he at? There he is. Oh, I gotcha. Sneak attack. Maybe. It's all quiet now. Oh, I got this one. Nah. We don't need that view. We don't need that. Want one of these Ferraris or Lamborghinis down here. I feel like with this grass, there's gonna be more people.
Okay.
Maybe.
Almost to the ballroom.
Maybe not. Okay.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Where are you at, Sam?
Oh, good.
Oh, great. There we go. Hide in the grass. I think they need to go a little bit further, maybe? I don't know. Hey, come over here, fella. Yeah, you. Over here. Nice. Maybe we can get that achievement here. If it's 5, who knows? It's one thing in video games I can't stand is when all the bad guys look the exact same. Yeah, it just bothers me. It's like doppelganger bad guys. Let's sneak behind them here. Maybe we can do it that way. Yeah, there we go. I guess it was not 5. I guess it was 10. So 10, I guess. 10 stealth kills. We'll get you,
Cos'è stato?
Ah. Didn't even see you up there, sir.
Too close.
Aw, man. Shotgun. Nice. Where are you at? Where you at, man? Nowhere to be found. That's what I wanted to stand there, Sam. Where's he at, Sam? There he is. Aw, where are you going? Head of class. Oh, goodness. Ah, snuck me out. Didn't even see him there. Jeez. Oh, sorry, Sam. Didn't mean to shoot you in the face. I'm coming, Sam. I'm coming, Jace. Damn, where do you keep going? Oh, I'm out of bullets, why? Sufficient, I suppose. Yeah, I should have just hit you. I know. Let's see. Bullets, bullets. Good, good. Chain gun, nice.
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there.
Nice.
Thanks, bro.
You're driving a hearse. You better hurry.
Ah, man. Should have paid attention to the color of my screen. My friends, and that your cue, Sam. Nice. I can just get to the car without work. Yeah, there we go. Oh, you just give up that easy? All those cars right there, you could have chased them. Nah, too easy.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris. In paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Coordinates. Maybe? No? Okay.
1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
By most accounts, yeah, but... It means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
That's right.
How is Elena cool with all this?
Because he lied.
It's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together.
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Flip phone, really,
great.
Nathan?
Well,
really?
Thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me.
Is that supposed to be like a BlackBerry? Figured Sony didn't put their phone on there.
Yeah.
Where's this
fault? Huh? Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth, right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Let's do it.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I know, footprints in the
true.
Snow. Oh, there
he's
we go.
A massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
I like the sliding. Nice.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Let's repair down. Yeah.
What is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
It's like a map, Nathan.
shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Thanks, Sam.
Okay.
And no one's gonna hear those gunshots?
Yeah.
Not one person?
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Nice. Oh, deer.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
The deer?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look,
shoot the deer.
Like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark.
Another gunfight scene? Maybe so.
What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners.
Don't speak too soon.
Oh, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. What do you bet?
Some dynamite.
Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, nice. Be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hold R1. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Boom.
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
No treasure.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah.
Sounds like a good idea, Sam. Are we gonna grab? Wouldn't think something this far away, but it could be wrong. What you propose, Sam? Huh? Tactical box, maybe?
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
I guess I need to blow up that door, too. Yeah, I guess so.
There you go. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Shoreline, hide! What the?
Where did they come from, huh? Nah, just,
what you got?
Stealth kills, you know.
Hey, watch it. I'm gonna find you.
You're gonna find me. No, no, okay. Yeah, you're gonna get caught, Sam.
Come out. Hang on.
In the grass for me. Nice. Douche. There we go. I think I want to hide right now. Oh, look. Sam's over there hiding too. Come on, come over here. Nice, nice. Over here, Mr. Scottish Army Man, so that I can stealth kill you and get a trophy. Just take your time. It's perfectly fine. Just keep taking your time. I wonder if they go above me. Can they see me? Yeah, I guess they're not gonna come.
Guy over there.
Come out now.
Just come over here in the grass. Now you're both gonna come over here at the same time.
Nothing over here. You?
Negative.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Sure thing, man. Can't see you in the grass from above.
Watch it! Watch it!
They saw us!
bullets.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad. Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
She got up here, nothing. Of course. Where's AK-47? I'll take it. Get the fuck out of the way, Sam. Wow. Move. I would assume they've made this just as hard as it would normally have been in life to push this, because it sucks. Wow, come on.
There. Come on, let's go.
About. I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
All right, now where do we go? Where do we go?
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
All right, hold on. I'll come over.
Well, come on. Let's do something safe.
All right. Give me a boost.
Yeah, this definitely seems a little safe. I'll do this and that.
Come here.
Hey, Sam.
I'll pull
Sam,
you up.
I need some help. Really? Oh, gosh.
There you go.
Thanks. There it is. Amongst storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Now we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. Do this all day.
Shh. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. Now I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruiter.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
Our help. He kept it at bay.
Nice one.
Money ran out. Well, there's no reason for us to
get the left one. I got
and
right.
The general.
Didn't even last long.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Doubtful. They out of nowhere. None of these guys heard the dynamite or gunshots from before. You guys are just chilling out over here, make sure everything is cool.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys' visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Yeah, these guys don't sound like they're from Scotland. They kind of sound like they're from New Zealand, I would say.
Wait. Shit.
Yeah, same thing I just did, didn't I? Die again. Yep. Boom. Dead. Shotgun, man. Shotgun. Ugh.
Prepping the site.
The cemetery is ready for rich boys' business.
They're not slowing down, are they?
The lady wants the results. She wants them
yesterday. You're just gonna stand up against the wall there? Really?
They uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Doing a lot of work there, sir.
The
cemetery is ready for rich boys' visit.
Rich boys' visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results.
Yeah, you got this fucker over here.
But they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
They got both of them. There we go. That's what I wanted to do last time. But now who do I kill? There's a fucking shotgun person. That's the one I need to worry about. action can, like, whistle. Yeah, come over here, dude. Jerry, come on. Fuck. You got motherfucking shotgun over there. You got all these other fucking people. No other grass for me to get to real quick. What to do? What to do? Should have went that way, maybe. Got that one, but now you got Mr. Shotgun over here. Not gonna be too fun to take down, especially with this dude here. These guys over here. There we go, we'll stay right here. Why not? Wait for the shotgun guy to come over. See if we can stealth kill all of these guys. Doubt it, but. Eh. We'll try. Of course, it's gonna take forever. Come over here. Just take sweet time. Yeah. Just go as slow as possible. It's fine. Let's see, Sure, one of these fucks over here are gonna see me too. Yeah, there you go, yeah, right in the grass, that's where we need to go. Should I take the shotgun? Why not? 7 bullets, ugh. Let's see. Here. Can we pull him over? Oh. Yeah, there we go. Nice. I knew I'd get interrupted. Be back in a short bit.